This is Minuet number 2 by Bach. We're in C major, and he uses a lot of arpeggios where you're playing the C chord, C, G, C chord throughout this song. It's very, he uses that C major arpeggio all the way through, first line, third line, it's just everywhere. So, Minuet number 2.